Jesus. It's another time in God's presence. It's another period of Lent, and we are praying in the name of Jesus that during this time, even as we come before the Lord, even as we seek the face of the Lord in fastings and in prayer, these hymns, these spiritual songs will come to aid us in Jesus. Lord, anyone who is even that, anyone who is heavy burdened, we pray, let the person come to you in Jesus' name.
Father, I dare believe the merciful and true, thou wilt my gift. Transported me. Oh,
according to their needs in the name of Jesus. At the end of the day, glory, honor, give it to you in Jesus' name. Oh, what a friend we have in Jesus. What a friend I have in Jesus.
Oh, a friend we have in Jesus, all our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. Oh, because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. Trials and temptations, is the trouble anywhere? We should never be discouraged. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Can we a friend so faithful who will all our sorrows share? Jesus knows our every weakness. Take it to the Lord in prayer.
Why don't you want to take it to God in prayer? After all, he knows all our weaknesses and our sins are made bare before his very eyes. Why don't you go before God and tell him that, Lord, I come before you just as I am, without one plea, that your blood was shed for me. And Lord, help me. And he has promised in his word that indeed he will.
Are we weak and heavy laden? Come, but we, a load of care. Precious Savior, still a refuge. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Do thy friend despise, forsake thee. Take it to the Lord in prayer. In his arms he'll take and shield thee. Thou would find a soul placed there. What is this eager, anxious dream, which moves with busy haste along his wondrous gatherings day by day? What means the strange commotion in us and us? The strong reply, Jesus of Nazareth, said,
Our homes, it's passing by our offices, and it's passing by